It's written in Spanish, of course, hence it's called Mi Venganza Personal. But we do have an English version of it. Jackson wrote one, I wrote another, and I'm afraid I don't know his version, so I'm going to get my version. But it's actually written by a guy called, originally by a guy called Tomas Borge, the poem.
Ah, it was written by him?
Tomas Borge.
And it was about him.
And it's actually a remarkable, wonderful song. For those of you who've never heard it, it's my very own, my very special revenge, Mi Venganza Personal, will be... And he was tortured, and his wife was tortured and killed, and, you know, so you'd think, well, it's going to be pretty much like Desert Storm or whatever the hell it is, you know, and after 9/11, what do they call it? What do you call it these days? Anyway, Desert what? It's got to be something.
Iraqi freedom.
What?
Iraqi freedom?
Iraqi freedom, of course. How could I be so stupid?
How can you forget something like that?
So obvious, indeed. How could I be so stupid? Anyway, instead, he said, my revenge will be the right of your children to schooling and to flowers. My revenge will be the right, well, to sing you this song in freedom and the quiet hours. My revenge will be to show you all the goodness I see shining in the eyes of this my people. Courageous and unyielding in the battle, still more constant and more generous in the victory. Mi venganza personal será el derecho de tus hijos a la escuela y las flores. Mi venganza personal será entregarte este canto florecido sin temores. Mi venganza personal será mostrarte la bondad que el ojo de mi pueblo, implacable en el combate, siempre ha sido. I will be revenged upon your children when they've the right to schooling and to flowers. My vengeance will be sweet when I can sing you this song born in the freedom and the quiet hours. My revenge will be to show you all the goodness I see shining in the eyes of this my people, courageous and unyielding in the battle, still more constant, more generous in the victory. When that day comes, I'll greet you with good morning. There will be no beggars left to haunt us. For you, my brother, I can demand no prison, but call on you to clear your eyes of sadness. For when you, the one who tortured me, stand forward, your joy is downcast and all your strength forgotten. My revenge will be to reach to you, my brother, with these the very hands which once you torn tortured, without the strength or power to rob them of their tenderness. Aquel pueblo fue el que más te odió cuando el canto fue lenguaje de violencia. Pero el pueblo bajo de su piel rojinegro tiene herido el corazón. Aquel pueblo fue el que más te odió cuando el canto fue lenguaje de violencia. Pero el pueblo bajo de su piel rojinegro tiene herido. Rojinegro tiene herido el corazón. Rojinegro.